Don't you got your visor on? Hello? Quill? Buddy? Please don't be dead.
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark!
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What?
Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, you know, be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking!
Think somewhere else! Stop singing!
For your information, the Llama Thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it.
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it, because
oh,
I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good. She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit.
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Llama, one who apparently doesn't even like my voice.
But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
Tell me what to do. I'll be happy when I want to be happy. Not because someone tells me to be happy. Blah, 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 blah. Better believe it.
Something, no.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. I think it's working. Da 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 da. Don't worry! Don't worry, be happy, guys!
You've got no place to lay your head. Something, something took your bed. Wait, is that right?
Sing this thing to death is what I'm gonna do. La 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 la. Don't you worry. La 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 la. So-called Guardians of the Galaxy, and this is the best plan we could come up with, huh? You gotta be kidding me.
Beep-bop-boop, don't worry. Be happy.
Don't worry, be happy.
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you toothy bastard.
Guys! I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked.
We're not on the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakin time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
How do you suppose we convince Drax to come back? Not sure we can get anything through that thick skull of his.
Drax consistently believes and trusts everything he hears.
Okay, fair. You got a point.
If there are church forces on this planet, we should have an attack strategy.
We've already seen their secret base. It's a massive Flarkin faith ship. You don't need a dumb planet when you've got a ship like that. Don't push your luck. I know you chewed a whole tunnel through the fuselage. She chewed her little tunnel before we got locked in.